can fight. Kill.
BoxBot moving up again against
the very slowly.
I saw him.
Metal wedge. Is that plastic? I can't even tell. Looks like he came out of a hunk of copper. We're getting right underneath
Wedge.
Oh, no. The walls here at the Houston Arena, 8x8. More than capable of containing combat robots ranging all the way up to 3 pounds. Some of the most powerful machines. They can take your finger off. They can take your hand off. They can take all sets of body parts off. BoxBot doing what he can to try and stay on trouble, but having trouble pushing directly. We've got about a minute and 15 left right now. There's not really any damage that's been caused by either of these two. Very effective work by both machines.
I think this was a bit of a design flaw.
Some very good move by the cardboard there right now. Earthquake pushing over to the far wall to the judges. The judges are sitting right there observing this fight. It is guaranteed, barring someone catching on fire, this landed a judge decision. We've got 45 seconds left. So far it's been all Earthquake. Earthquake doing a fantastic job of pushing BoxBot back over to the corner. BoxBot responding, slamming. Look at how high speed that is into the wall right there. We can't see what's happening here. Earthquake is stuck underneath.
On the box off.
There you go. Earthquake finally frees himself under 30 seconds left. There's five both robots. Oh, we want to push the wedge. And that cardboard wedge.
Okay, Magma and Robot the Robot.
Underneath,
please come up. I'll repeat, Magma and Robot the Robot.
Can under 10 seconds left now. We're getting very close here this match. Almost over with 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. This match is over.